Hey, Don Godman from the afternoon show on KTSY. Heading into 2023, it's the annual I Don't Want to Be So Fat campaign. If you're anything like me, you have a few holiday pounds there. And if you've listened to my show for any length of time, it's a cycle. Gain, lose, gain, lose, gain, lose. The new thing, my doctor said, make little changes along the way and be kind to yourself. So join me in that. Self-kindness. It seems like that's what God would want.
Hi, it's Dave Arthur from the KTSY Morning Show. Welcome to 2023. It's a year that we have a chance to do a little bit better than perhaps we did last year. Physical health. I mean, this is something everyone talks about every year, every 1st of January. And, let's talk about it because it's definitely something that I can work on myself. I mean, truth be told, I could lose 5 pounds. And then there's some other pounds lying around that I need to get rid of those too. And so getting out and moving a little bit more, I want to do a lot more of that. Walking the dog, being a little bit better, you know, watching what I eat, maybe 2 less tacos a month at Taco Bell. I mean, honestly, I'm making a little bit of fun of it, but it's true. I mean, little changes along the way can lead to big changes overall.
Hey, it's Chaplain Milton. And for this year, as far as my physical life and my health, I really want this to be the year where I am going to be a lot more consistent with my exercise routine, especially my running, which is what I enjoy the most doing. Well, enjoy is a relative term, but just trying to be more consistent in running, trying to get my pace up, and just trying to make exercise a greater tool in my health journey. I think that's going to make me feel better, give me more energy, and of course, keep the weight down.